Yes, goodie. Yes, we're back with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Young Blue, Chris Breezy, and 2 Chainz, Baddest. This song is a summer banger. Like, this is a summer banger, summer anthem right here. I love this song so much. I've been like replaying it. It's been on repeat. I won't even lie. So I'm sad to see the video. All right, let's go, guys. Let's go.
Yo, man, you see this? Blue going to the moon, baby.
Blue, that knucklehead over there?
Yeah, him over there.
Get out of here.
That's what all these girls are here for.
That's what this party's about?
That's what it's about, baby.
Okay, good.
So let's go give him some of this.
All right, bro, I'm following your lead.
Can you handle it, baby?
I think I can.
Right, watch your heart.
You can't, but man, I'm going to break another hip.
Breaking another hip. Oh, she's pretty. Hey.
Yeah, man. What you call her?
Is just so good with the hooks. Like, he is so good with the hooks. And have you noticed too that whenever Hitmaker produces a song, Chris is most likely on the song, because Chris is always on the samples. Like, he's always on the samples. He always kills the hooks when it's sampled, for real. But anyways, someone's gotta give this guy a trophy, you know, for the amount of dope hooks he's made. Like, he's made so many dope hooks. I love it.
My love, so effortless. We should get away somewhere and run it up. I'm trying to fall in love. I need you to bring my love, your friends, and let's fuck it up. I know you ain't been close enough. Even though I'm in a good mood, I fuck you like I'm pissed off. And don't give me no attitudes, you gon' make my dick soft. She wanna fuck me cause I'm lit now.
Love the way that
we fuck me cause I'm rich now. We can link after the club, I got a pink down. Second till I shoot it, come so fast, I made her get down. She had no ass and no titties, she a 10 now. She had no ass and no titties, she a 10 now.
Sexy mother.
She a 10 now. She had no ass and no titties. She a 10 now.
Sex them all. You know I got your back, baby. We ain't gotta talk about it. Your boo's sticking out. They gotta walk around and take my queen the king of diamonds.
Sorry, I just gotta say though, like, I just love how they have different representations of women in this video. Like, different representations, I love it. Like, you know, it's not the regular, you know, stuff they usually do. And they're all just so beautiful. Like, this is what we love to see. We love to see representation. We love to see it.
I mean, it ain't no seat assignment. Those all wake up on the island. I'll bring a friend so y'all can fuck it up. Buzz it a couple trip. I bought a couple zips. I brought some molly and some shrooms. You think we flew here? Oh, we gon' really trip. Pussy on fingertips. Yeah, I'ma kiss them lips. I'm talking both of them. I told her ride the dick, and I'ma chauffeur. I hit her from the side, then I make her fall up. Pussy too wet for me to fuck you on my sofa. Mess it up.
Lying, they got my varsity jacket. Hey, I feel like everyone's wearing that now. That varsity jacket there, shout out to Smoke Rise, black owned brand, hardest varsity jacket I've ever purchased. It's just dope, and it just made me fall in love with varsity jackets. Now I just want more for real. Smoke cries. They're doing bits. They're making money. That's what we like to see. This was like a vibe, but I wish I was in this video shoot. It was like a vibe for real. And Chris always knows how to vibe. Like, he just knows. Like, he just looks. Ugh. Dad, yeah. my love for Chris is just too much for real. Yeah, this is like the perfect feature. Even 2 Chainz. 2 Chainz killed it. They all did their thing with this song for real. Perfect trio, man. Perfect trio. I love it. But anyways, guys, that's my reaction. Comment down below. Like this video, subscribe if you're new, to that notification button because I need it. Period.